for the time, so I'm kind of living on the edge.
It's all like dots from an ink pen. It's all done by a pen. This is my idea. He has the cover. He wants to have this crazy humanoid meshed crow thing. Because it'll be like human, but it'll have a crow growing out of it. And you can see the crow is the music, like singing like crow thing is human, and this skeleton and this weird fucked up mixture of animal and person, and that busting animal had this little skeleton with this other little creature guy's like screaming. No, I think it's a full thing, and he's doing six pieces for this, for the inside and the front, the back, and then four pieces inside, and he wants to do like have these other creatures going back, like this caterpillar looking weird thing. It's morphed into a guy, human, and you've seen the art he does. Like, he morphs all that crazy. Richard Kirk. Yeah. Look up. Just go to Richard Kirk. I own that one.
What?
I own that one. That's mine.
You do? That's fucking bad.
It's hanging in my fucking wall.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
That's now, called, does he use pencil, pen?
No, that's pen, yeah. That's called cochlea. Ink.
That's fucking crazy.
Yeah, cochlea. That's a cochlea, and like a cochlea
right,
implant.
Ear.
But yeah. And I sit there every day because it's right in front of my bedroom door. I sit there and I just sit there every day and go, fuck. You just look at it like this, going, every day I see something new.